today I'll be doing a flawless yellow cut crease for you guys. So stay tuned, keep watching. Now I already did my brows off camera, and just because it took a long time for me to do, and if you want to see me do a brow video in a different video, I will. So now I'm just blending in my concealer by LA Girl Pro in the color Fawn. Now I'm using my BH Cosmetic eyeshadow palette in the color Inspired. And then I'm gonna use my Ruby Kisses cream concealer just to do my cut crease. And next on to my BH Cosmetics Take Me to Brazil palette in the shade Yellow. And when you start off with this, it just depends on what type of look you're going for, if it's a lighter or darker. And I was going for a more darker look than the lightness, so that's why I was using a lot of the color. So it just depends on where you want to stop and how much you want to put. And I just wanted to put a lot, so I did that. I could hold you down, but it's never the right time. We could change things now, but this isn't the right, it's never the right time. And now I'm going in with my Smashbox metallic eyeshadow palette, and I just bought this last week and I loved it, because the first time I saw it I loved the shimmery stuff. I just loved it, like it was so shimmery. You can use it as an eyeshadow palette, and sometimes I use it as my bronzer just to give me a good highlight, and if you know what I mean. Now I'll be using my Ruby Kisses eyeliner just to give me a little bit of wing and too drastic. Now I'll be using my LA Color Lashes Diva in the number 976. And guys, this is my first time using this lashes, and I love, love, love it. you can find it at your local beauty supply store or drugstore. Now I'm just taking my makeup wipes and removing any excess eyeshadow that dropped on my face. And I'm priming my face with the Wet n Wild face primer. Now I'm gonna go back in with my Ruby Kisses cream contour palette. Now I'm gonna take my Maybelline foundation in the color Treat 55 Coconut. I'm so sorry, I don't know why I'm messing up, but let's go right on to this video. So I'm just gonna blend everything in. And I love this foundation. I really love this foundation. And I'm just blending everything in. Now I'm going in with the LA Girl Pro Concealer in the color Fun, my favorite. You just broke up your L and I'm back in with someone new. If we had more time in the same zone, he could have been you. I could hold you down, but it's never the right, never the right. I was so thirsty, y'all. I'm so sorry, but I thought something was in my drink, but I was thirsty. I'm sorry, and I sprayed my face with BH Cosmetics Studio Pro Makeup Setting Spray. Now I'm gonna blend until everything is even.
Someone new. If we had more time in the same zone, he could. no comparison, no, she don't. I could hold you down, but it's never the right, never the right time. We could change things now, but this isn't the right, it's never the right time.
Don't give a picture, I'll write it out. Losing everyone that held me down.
Just cool, but I'd rather be on you, not the passenger side. You just broke up your out, and I'm back in with someone new. If we had more time in the same zone, he could have been you. I could hold you down, but it's never the right, never the right time. We could change things now, but this isn't the right, it's never the right time. Ooh, never the right time. Ooh, 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 ooh. If we had more time in the same zone, he could have been you. Hold you down, but it's never the right time. We could change things now, but this isn't the right, it's never the right time. Riding around, music loud, feel a little drunk. Caught that look in the sight of your eyes. You and me, we're just cool, but I'd rather be on you, not the passenger side. You just broke up your L and I'm back in with someone new. If we had more time in the same zone, he could have been you. I could hold you down, but it's never the right, never the right time. We could change things now, but this isn't the right, it's never the right time. Just cool, but I'd rather be on you, not the passenger side. You just broke up your L and I'm back in with someone new. Every day waking up to your bitch. Man, look at the way that you gotta feel when I'm out here doing well.